This is the story of the rose and the thorn. A world a long time ago, a little girl loved the boy, and he filled her heart with so much joy. Then one day he left her, didn't tell her goodbye, broke the little girl's heart and made the poor little girl cry. But a rose was born from her tears that fell, all heaven cried with her. That's the story they tell. When you see a rainbow after a storm, you know love has died. A little girl's cried and a rose was born. Well, the time moved along, the little boy met a girl, she captured his heart and said, I'm in a whirl. Then one day she left him, didn't tell him goodbye, broke the little boy's heart, made the poor little boy cry. But a thorn was born from the tears that he shed, and down through the ages to the rose it's been wed. It's just a reminder, a sign meant to warn. A little boy lied, a little boy cried, and a thorn was born. Oh, that's the story of the rose and the thorn. Oh, that's the story of the rose and the thorn. Oh, that's the story of the rose.